Hello to everybody. Today we have to discuss about quotient groups. Recapitulation. For quotient groups, definition of quotients, standard results on quotients are required. Learning objectives. In group theory, we are interested in building new groups using existing groups, and quotient groups are one way to build new groups from an existing group. Session outcomes: linking finite groups with quotient groups. It gives interesting methods to count the order of a group and here carry out calculations in quotient groups. Prerequisites for quotient groups: definition of a group, definition of subgroup, definition of normal subgroup, definition of quotients, and standard results. Main content: definition of the quotient group. The group G by H of all quotients of a normal subgroup H in G with respect to a binary operation defined by HA dot HB is equal to HAB for all HA comma HB belongs to G by H. So this is called quotient group of G with respect to H. Here we have two important notes. First one is, if the binary operation in G by H is addition, then HA plus HB is equal to H plus of A plus B. In this case, the identity element is